They seen him. They chased him. They got five in Las Vegas. It's another Guttzy News, man. Shit, you already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. You're gonna wanna subscribe, man, because some crazy shit has been going down. Some crazy stuff has been going down. So make sure you subscribe to this channel ASAP. And let's get right into this crazy ass news story. So it finally happened, man. They finally caught that boy top five, man. Yo, the run, it was a long run, but that boy got arrested up in Los Angeles. I'm gonna read you this CP24 report really quick. So Los Angeles police have arrested a suspect in a connection with the North York slaying of a 20-year-old man back in January. We won't get into the man's name, but so on Friday, police said that members of the LAPD arrested Ali in Los Angeles on October 7th on a provincial American arrest warrant. He now faces charges of first-degree murder and three counts of failing to comply with recognizance. Yo, man, this is crazy. Like, they found a man in friggin' LA. Like, that's nuts. Like, Top 5 is out in LA putting in that work, bro. He's getting that music done, eh? He's really taking this music shit serious, bro. And yeah, with me, I'll be talking about this case a lot more, man, because this case is mad sticky that you're gonna upgrade the man's charges and you don't even know who the killer is and all that stuff. And I know that's a topic for another video. But I was just saying, I just tweeted too, like I felt like the city was boring. I felt like the entertainment side of it, like it just feels a lot very laid back. Like, where the hell is Top 5? And then this shit happened, bro. Crazy, bro. But yeah, in the comments, I'm gonna need you guys. What do you guys think, bro? Is this gonna hold? Like, are these charges gonna hold? Yeah, do you think these charges are gonna hold, bro? Are they gonna be able to hold Top 5 for what is it? For these murder charges? I don't know, man. If it seems very, very sticky for me, how you're gonna charge somebody for accessory but don't have the actual person who pulled the trigger or whatever. I don't know. I ain't in these fucking police stations and doing their work for them. But it just seems mad sticky. I don't know if these charges are gonna hold up, but obviously hold your head. And condolences to the family that, you know, lost someone in this whole situation. But yeah, let me know in the comments, bro. What do you guys think? Is Top 5 gonna be going away for a long period of time? Are these charges gonna be able to hold up in court? Like, what's gonna happen with his music? I can tell you one thing. You're gonna be wanna tune in, because I got some exclusive Top 5 stuff. And I don't know if I should leak or not. I got some Top 5 exclusives. I don't know, man. If you guys in the comments, you get me monetized, hit that subscribe button. I can release a lot of Top 5 exclusive tracks for you guys. I'll just say that. You already know what your boy Guttzy Guts. Hit that like, hit the comment, hit the subscribe. Make sure you share it. Comment. I want to know what you guys think about the situation, about the charges, about his music. All of that.